item number 11 then, the CIPFA Audit Committee Guidance and Effectiveness. This is on page 130 of the agenda and is the latest CIPFA guidance on the function of the operation of the Audit Committee post-plan for our own self-assessment and effectiveness. You'll note that the guidance was sent out by email. There's some very good reasons for that. I'm sure CIPFA would prefer that it wasn't printed as part of this agenda, but summary is as part of that. Rebecca. This is your